c'est le coursier. Dans une grosse boîte à blé, il y a des jours là, des jours où tout va mal. Suzette, c'est la minette qui s'en va au lycée.
I've always seen the world through images and sounds. When I listen to my music, I imagine what I'm seeing at that time is being shot and edited in a way that complements the music, all the way down to the grading. I've always been interested in the different eras of film, and their stylism and how they have impacted modern day film. From the theatrical gothic visuals of Germanic expressionist movies, to the revelations and breakthroughs made by the French New Wave, film has helped me through many difficult times in my life. And I would have the greatest job satisfaction if the films that I create can evoke an emotional state through visual storytelling. I was drawn to LSA because they want to elevate people from all walks of life into the film industry. Working title films are an authority within the film industry, so I feel excited that the syllabus will be comprehensive of industry standard. I'd like to improve my communication skills because I don't find it easy talking about my thought process when it's in relation to the work I produce. A goal that would be important is to be able to network and market myself. Sometimes I doubt my abilities. I show that by working hard, my skills will improve, therefore my confidence will increase. Thus meaning, networking and marketing myself will no longer be a challenge. I'll make a stand and put the things I believe in into my films. And most importantly, I want to create a film that gives people an experience and creates connection.
You hear me?
Oh, Captain, my Captain.
Sit down. Sit down. Sit down, all of you. I want you seated. Sit down. Leave, Mr. Keating.